These are two sketches that I did of John, 1958-ish. Bit scruffy. I think he was wearing check shirts in those days. Tight trousers, pulled in, either old cords or something. Tony Curtis in the front, DA at the back. Buddy Holly glasses. He was very spotty at the time. He certainly wasn't a Scouser.